Hey everyone, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, we met with a bit of disappointment as we did some stuff in the Gate of the Dead, only for it to take us to an area we've already been. But I'm pretty sure that the next bit of progress we need to make is there in the Dark Star-Lord's Mausoleum. So we are going to search for our missing key, which is the Fire Mantra. It's in the Shrine of Fire, somewhere in the Immortal Battlefield. Makes me wish a little bit that I've been keeping better track of my map type and stuff. But... oh yeah, we got the Yagu Map Street software too, which is a nice help to a lot of us. Okay, was it over here, the Shrine of Fire? No, the path. This is the path of destruction. Now, Corona Arsenal. Still the Corona Arsenal. We need the life seal to do anything here. All right, what am I missing? Where was the Shrine of Fire? I'm pretty sure it was around the right side of the ruins, which means we might need to go through the lava zone. So, down we go. Gotta wait for the platform again. Cause yeah, Inferno Corridor sounds pretty important to me. Why is one of these glowing? That's a little strange to me. Ow. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait. Yeah, I know where this goes. This just goes down to the ice fire tree, Tom. That's not where you want to be. Not upstairs, that's where we went to the place. Trace his footprints in the lands of the Dark Star. I'm really not sure what that means yet. Sure what this all does for us either. Ow. What a pain. And I don't have a buckler. Light, join the man's room. Sealed aqueduct. Okay. That's Jormungand's room. This shrine of fire. I know I've been there, I just can't remember. Pit to heaven, no. Time altar, that's not it. Oops. Front corridor. Still don't know how to get in there. Except, clearly we come in from another area altogether. Not that I would know where. Come on. This do for us, you know? I'm not sure. Yeah, that's definitely a 9-soul gate. Not that I know what that means right off the bat. Corridor of wind. Can get up. Can do something here. What can we do here? Ah. Ah. I see. All right. Let's go. Yeah, those who can win its favor. How do we do that? We never really did figure that out. Oops. That's not what I meant to do at all. Dang it. Let's try that again. Fortunately, it does not take us very long to get over there. Yes. And that was opened up for us. What is that, you may ask? A totem pole. You can add a prayer altar to the Holy Grail's memory. Huh? What does that mean exactly? Don't know what exactly that means. There's an object that it reminds me of that I want to check out. It's not here. Whoa. Don't fall in the lava. That would be bad. This thing. Yeah. What is that? Oh, okay. It's an additional checkpoint. That's handy. Alright, that was worth coming back here for. Let's head back to the Shrine of the Frost Giant since we haven't been there in a while and try and figure some stuff out. Oh, I can open this now. Pillar created with stones in a webbed pattern were built here in this land where the winds rage. However, it's easily breakable. It's hollow, so one would be able to climb inside from where the pillar was broken. Yeah. I already did that, didn't I? And how do I open that chest? That's kind of a thing. That was not quite what I meant to do. Aha! This may take a while to break, but seems like it's in my interest to do so. Yeah. Hello, Badhbh Cath. That doesn't help me much with anything. Well. What's the deal here? Oh, okay. And this is just the map, which I could have gotten a long time ago, probably. Technology monument. Dark Star Lord's footprint. Oh! Trace his footprints and something. Alright, but what do you... Wait a second. Do I need the fire and earth mantras? It's very possible. Ow. Got the birth sigil already. Ooh! Ow. That's a pain. We'll just do this. What's the deal with this ice block? I guess there's spikes elsewhere. Maybe. Maybe. Alright, I'm a little curious about over here. Ooh! Nope! What is this? What is the purpose here? Sacred wine corridor. Interesting. Oof. Oof. Do not yet know what I'm doing. No. Stop. What was in here again? Oh yeah, weapons. Let's steal their weaponry. My hand is starting to bug me a little with how much I've been playing this game today. Oh well. This Hello, hello! Is this a new mantra? Whoops. Vanir spoke of the great lake of waves, of what is known as the sea. Those who seek must speak the name of Saer. Alright. From Balor's back are up the seeds of Hellfire. Don't know what that means. Wait! Wait for me! Okay. Right, those are just mimics, okay. We have been... Oops. Wow. I got combobbed. What do you have to say again? Oh. Right, okay. We need something to be able to save the fairies. I don't know what, though. Was it in my emails before? Apparently there's some sort of pass required in order to get... Yeah, okay. Guess that was the info that I thought I had, but doesn't actually help me very much. Acceptance into the Fairy Guild lies at the Icefire Treetop, beyond the five pillars of ice. Okay. But, we probably need to... to defy a water flow or something to get anywhere here. So many of these things. And I just wasted a whole bunch of metals for nothing. Or, not metals. Weights. Well, let's explore a bit more, I guess. We got time. This is not where I need to be. Besides, aren't we supposed to still be looking for that fire mantra? I believe we are. It's not there. I hope Mulbruk wakes up soon. Pit of the Dead. Curry stank. that's actually pretty funny. Mulbruk, are you awake? Yep. Takamagahara. I'll check it out and find an entrance. Yeah! Keeps happening. Just trying to get up there. Why does the world have to be so rude? Yes, there we go. But... really, it's not doing that much, does it? I'm sure they'd find a way to Dad and Grandpa's tent. Is the Earth Altar where we got the Earth Spear. Corridor of Wind. Vampire's Corridor. Why is it called that anyway? Spiral boat. Which doesn't help me in any way. Is Path of Destruction. The other one is Path of Destruction too, right? Yeah, that doesn't help me at all. That's a thing. This doesn't help me. This goes up to the spiral boat, yeah. Where am I going and why? Get across here. It's Dark Star Lord's footprint, yeah. Corridor of Wind, which we've been to. Vampire's Corp. New message. It was connected to the gate to the roots of Yggdrasil. I was able to scuttle right up, but how are you gonna be able to climb up there? Okay. Oh, wait a second. We have Okay. Alright. That's not gonna help me. That doesn't help at all. Alright.
filming anything, though. I've been just about everywhere in this place, right? Can't think of very many places where I haven't been. Just the wind altar. Well, we had the fire shrine and we lost it, and now I can't find it again. It's pretty great. Yeah, don't care. Yeah, I just don't know. Alright, well, I guess we're done for now. We'll be exploring that other area next time. See you all then. Bye-bye for now.